God wants to deliver us from being ineffective. In 2 Peter chapter 1, verse 3, God has given us everything by His divine power that we need for life and godliness. Meditate on that verse today. Think about that truth. And as you do, increase your reliance on the Lord. You know, a lot of people don't have a goal. They don't have a focus. They're not measuring anything. And so the opposite of that would be to be prayerful. And then to know the goal, know the focus, and then ask God in His divine power to give you everything you need. So if you're discouraged today, if you're feeling like, you know, the start of January and here it is, feels like you're going in the same circle, like the Israelites in the wilderness, 40 years, it doesn't have to be that way. Don't have to live ineffectively, but the key is God's divine power and then confidence in Him. And as you pray and rely on Him, He's gonna lead you and guide you. Accept a clear focus, keep yourself accountable, have measurable goals. And with that, God's gonna come through. Just rest in His word today. Memorize that verse. If it's been a while since you've memorized a verse, look at 2 Peter chapter 1, verse 3. Spend some time with God in His word.